Original Coming to America. The sequel will be released next spring. Yes. The film reunites Eddie Murphy and Arsenio Hall, who starred in the original 1988 comedy. James Earl Jones, Sherry Headley, and John Amos will also be reprising their roles. The movie will debut on Amazon Prime on March 5th, 2021.